So what do we know about melatonin as of now? Simple. Melatonin, sleep hormone, melatonin, growth hormone secretagogue, melatonin which suppresses the cortisol, melatonin which controls the hypothalamic, pituitary and gonadal axis. Melatonin has effect on your sexuality also. Breathing. Melatonin has effect on your bone also, and melatonin has effect on your adiposity also. The approved indication and one of the strongest antioxidants nature has given. Melatonin is almost 1000 times, melatonin is having more than 1000 times antioxidant properties than vitamin C. That's what melatonin is. Clear? With this, done. So let's go here. Pineal gland, some by the intestine. Now here is the daily secretion is 30 to 100 microgram. So that's what is required. 0.1 milligram or 1 milligram should go in your blood. And absorption is almost about again 30 to 40%. So therefore, it's almost about 1 milligram, 2 milligram, 3 milligram. But the thing is, because the adversities of of melatonin have not been read, so the higher limit is not studied. In cancer, people do give 15 to 20 milligrams of DHE every day, of melatonin every day. One of the very safe hormone in terms of the metabolic and the systemic profile. The only problem is the sleep. And the approved indication of melatonin as of now is the jet lag. So for jet lag, it is the approved indication. And this is, you know, I have kept this point specifically here. Light suppresses the melatonin secretion, and with the blue light, this range of 450 to 470 has the worst effect. And which light do we have in the disco cell? Think about it. My God, now when you read and you start relating things around, you can help people more. The light which is used in the clubs and the pubs, I don't know who all have gone there, but among, I think, the clubs, the pubs, and the night lamps what we have in our home, they all are of this image. Is it recommended? So therefore, they are awake the whole night. Because of the light effect, no melatonin is secreted. But the long-term effect is bad. So think, how a simple one statement can make a whole theory. So this light, sir, this light of 460 nanometers, blue light, suppresses the melatonin the most. And this is the light which is being used in all the clubs and pubs and discos, the maximum. Think about what bad effect they are really causing on those youngsters who are dancing over there. And that's one of the reasons why these people are having, or maybe having, I'm saying, one of the reasons, having all those early aging effects later on. Skin is going, hairs are going. Maybe. You can always tell them. Look at this light. So change the light. What is to say? Kidding. No light. So more melatonin. Let's see. So, a circadian rhythm will increase in the evening hours between 7 to 11, 7 to 9, and a peak between 2 to 4. And the lowest value is, so this is the time when it is on the peak. So growth hormone, melatonin, at least in men, going hand in hand. The lowest level of melatonin is found during the day. So we are awake. The daytime secretion is mainly by the GI tract. That's how melatonin has an effect in the relaxation of GI tract. And the level decreases with aging. But again, I don't see any particular reason behind it. Low melatonin induces precocious puberty. Nowadays people are saying, menses coming so early. Oh, bad food. The milk is containing oxytocin. What the? Milk is containing oxytocin, but you boil the milk. What oxytocin remains over there after boiling? Does it remain? and orally, it doesn't work in any way. Oxytocin comes in injectable, right? Is it available orally, oxytocin? No, some people, that is compounding, forget it. Does it contain orally oxytocin? Oral tablet of oxytocin? So, anytime people are asking, females are getting, you know, girls are getting early menarche, you know, because, you know, the food is bad, food is having a lot of oxytocin. The first is the cow is given oxytocin for the excess of milk, and that from that oxytocin, the from that cow, oxytocin coming in the milk, and the milkman is taking that oxytocin everywhere, and that oxytocin we are buying, and then we are boiling, even the oxytocin is remaining there. Oh my god, what a stable product. And then we are drinking that oxytocin, it is going, and even our gastric acidity is not destroying that. Right? For a pregnant woman, we have to give the drip of oxytocin, right? Here oral is working, and then the females are getting, and females are drinking that milk from for 7 years, 6 years, and then they are getting the menarche. They are different concept. Next, what do you call them? Nutritional experts, environmentalists, and blah blah shit. Menarche has got a lot of other reasons, right? Maybe nature wants that, we don't know. Right? Now you are reproducing less. Richard says that reproduce early now. The government says that reproduce late. My goodness. But one of the reasons can be the melatonin. Melatonin. Now, urbanized. Because this problem is not in the rural world. This problem is more in the urban world, right? Therefore, the oxytocin concept is coming. But maybe these people are the ones who are, these kids, these children, are not exposed to that melatonin at all. Because in the home, they are watching TV till late in the night. Light is there everywhere. Parents have to study. Parents are coming late. No stimulus is going for melatonin. They are not releasing enough melatonin. And one day, good day, bad day, whatever you say, this is happening. So the precursor is puberty. Simple. Now it is theoretical. Do the study. But theoretical. But convincing, isn't it? It's convincing. So how lifestyle is changing the hormones, and then how hormones are changing. If that's scenario, what should you do? Either you give everybody melatonin from childhood, take melatonin, it will be late. Change the environment. Let them sleep early, right? Change that. That can take care. No need of compounding those melatonin and giving, right, Mr. Mahindra? I'm just kidding. So, in addition, male rats exposed to leave it. Leave this so you can read. Now this depressive disorder, yeah. The association of melatonin secretion, rhythm and concentration, various disorders have been studied, but further studies are required. But melatonin definitely has a mood calming effect because of this suppression of the sympathetic system. What I have told you in like weight loss patients, when you are giving, yeah, sympathetically overdriven. Patient on, like, people give caffeine for weight loss. How many of you give caffeine for weight management?
Caffeine, 100 milligrams caffeine, 200 milligrams caffeine.
Those people are now then. Thyroid, what will thyroid do? This caffeine is enough. Constipated and premature ejaculation. Coffee causes premature ejaculation. So, if anybody is suffering from it, focus on coffee. Stay away from it, believe me. It will do wonder. Have milk with what you like to use it a lot. Dates. What do you use in Ramadan? When you open dates, fantastic for erectile dysfunction and libido. Fantastic. Write it down. Natural therapy also. So, glass of milk. Put some almond powder in that and put the dates in that. Phenomenal. Believe me, it's phenomenal. Okay? And I'm not saying that I have used it, but you can understand with my expression. And I use everything on myself, so it is phenomenal. Okay? Lovely thing. Lovely thing. I wish I could show you a message of one of my patients. This WhatsApp is very good, na? You get all the messages, you can always use them for your benefit. Where is my phone? Yeah, have I lost my phone? It will be very expensive conference to be then. If I lose my phone. So I got a message telephone yesterday from a person connected to again Bollywood, and he simply sent a message. Sir, whatever you explained really worked very well for me. He was on sildenafil. He was on sildenafil 100 milligrams a day. 100 milligrams Viagra a day. But still was not very, very happy. It's a wonderful this. It really was, believe me. I'll take the message out and I'll show you that if I can. So, where am I? Now one more thing in my hand. A lot of things are coming in my hand one by one. That's when you talk about sexuality, you know, excitement automatically jumps in. And that's just when it starts going up. So, between melatonin and insulin sensitivity, more studies have to be conducted. And this is all okay. So, long story short, melatonin is working, works wonderful for your sleep management. It can work as an adjuvant in your obesity management. It can work as an adjuvant for somatoform because it is a growth hormone secretagogue. It has a beneficial effect in your bone strength. It has a beneficial effect on your GI health. Then, if you can take care from the early life of your children, probably you can prevent the precocious puberty to a certain extent. I am not saying that is the only cause. And the blue light, this is one point you cannot take ahead in your articles and other things. That blue light should not be there in all the discos and all, and even your bedroom. Or you have that, you know, typical the false ceiling and then you have a blue light everywhere. Don't have it because it suppresses melatonin a lot. Melatonin is not having any anti-cancer property per se, but it is supposed to enhance the anti-cancer activities of other chemotherapy agents. Also, it is supposed to decrease the side effects of them because of its antioxidant potential. Melatonin is almost 1000 times more antioxidant as efficacy than vitamin C. Anything remaining? It calms down, it controls your cortisol level. So if you find somebody having a bit borderline high cortisol, try to give him melatonin in the night. Probably he will respond better rather than going on suppressing his cortisol by pharmacological means. Clear? Done? And for jet lag, it is a wonderful drug approved by even FDA for jet lag. And infertility? No. So, all set or done?